interfere with the operations at all of the machine.
It's not touch sensitive. You've got to apply a certain, you can set it, you've got to apply a certain amount of pressure to it before it'll actually come into operation. And behind here you have obviously the lav beacon and the siren, which gets louder and louder, and it's a different sort of noise for any other noise that you'll hear on the site. You want to start it up, Edwin, you sure?
So, does he take the machine up? Does he take the machine up and then does he have to put the paper on the back?
Cuts it off straight away, cuts off all the functions of the machine. The beacon starts to get louder and louder. All you do is press the button. If it's been put off accidentally, just reset the button, hit the reset button and start the machine as normal. Very, very simple. Any questions?
It means even the siren is off, we operate from there, it can go again up.
Sorry?
The siren is on, means working. Yeah. It's already stopped. We can raise it from there.
Yeah.
Raise it.
You need to switch it to the controls and then raise it. Yeah. You switch it and raise it from there, or lower it, whatever you have to do. Because they say some of these man lifts are up 40 metres high. So if someone is crushed up there, how long can they be up there? They could be up there for hours before someone realises he's in trouble.